Empty me, oh my loving Lord. Empty me, oh my loving Lord, until I'm just like a little. So your will could be done. Lord, I've heard your word that is calling. Same word that called you many years ago, same voice, the Holy Spirit. I've heard your voice that is calling. And now today, under the compelling power, I can't turn away. I can't turn away. Oh, I feel compelled. Do you feel compelled? I'm compelled by the truth. I'm compelled by the truth that I hear just to walk with you. Isn't that what God said to the prophet? Would you walk with me? He said, oh God, this is out of my heart. This is my prayer. And I know. I know that in myself, I've come to know that in a deeper way than before, that I'm not worthy, Lord. Of the place that you prepared for me. Don't you love me with all your heart, friends? Hasn't he been good to you? But I love you. But I love you. And I really want to serve you. So each day. So each day of my life. Purpose in your heart. I will live for you. Lift up our hands and sing to him. Empty me. Yeah, Lord. Empty me. Yeah, Lord. Of all my self and pride. Empty me. Yeah, Lord. Remove secret sins inside. Oh God, hear our prayer. Empty me. Oh my loving Lord. Until I'm just like a little child. You have no malice. So your will could be done. Could be done in my life. Oh, sometimes from within. From within, how I grew and cried, how I hunger, for thee, then I would not be satisfied. My conviction goes too deep. I must have it. Must have that Holy Spirit until I be filled with you. Be filled with you. Empty me so that I can be filled with you. Empty me, dear Lord, of unbelief in some. You want the deliverance from the power of indwelling sin. This unbelief inside that grumps me off and brings me that candle out this many times. Lord, let me never pretend. We don't want a double standard life. Remove fears and doubt today. Empty me, oh God. Oh, my loving Lord, until I'm just like a little child. So your will could be done. Let me sing the chorus once more. Empty me, dear Lord. If you know the Holy Spirit have compelled you today, He brings you to a place. He wants to bless you and move you into a real position. Empty me. Is that the cry of your heart? Under the influence of the word like this, remove secret sins inside. Take away all pretensiveness. Rise up and take your place. Live in the true God-given potential. Don't be robbed and cheated by the enemy. This altar is open. Deliverance is here. Let Satan's grip be broken from around your life today. Let that devil know that you ain't no big believer.